Missing someone. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is the 10th day of quarantine. My family and I are doing something special. We're gonna have a really nice dinner. Since we can't go out and eat, we decided that we are gonna have a candlelight dinner at home, as if we're at a really nice restaurant. So right now, I'm just gonna do my makeup because my parents were like so in it on this, and my mom actually did her makeup. So right now, I'm just getting ready for the nice dinner. So as you guys know, Jane, my friend, so she works at Wolfgang Steakhouse, and I've always wanted to try. I started to order some steak for my family. Okay, so right now it's quarantine. My body clock is a bit messed up. Okay, so now I'm just gonna finish up my makeup and we are waiting for the steak to be here. Okay, so I've just gotten ready. Yep, Wolfgang just intercomed up, so the food's coming up now. I'm so excited. This is the dress I am wearing today to the living room. It's very cute. There's like metal chains here, which makes it even more unique. So this dress is from Glam Avenue. I will link it down in the description box below. Looks like a menu, right? So just like pretend that this is a menu. Lady Boss is here. Spin, yeah. Spin, do a spin. She's so desperate to eat right now. She's like, I just want to eat right now. Wow! Please sit down.
Thank you, thank you. Bottle Chevrolet.
Bottle Supreme?
Oh, yeah.
Merci. Merci, monsieur.
What is that?
This is dry aged steak. Okay. So your normal beef, right, is like red and full with moisture. But then for dry aged, they age it for a minimum of like 28 days in their own aging.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And then so the beef is like more flavorful and like tender. Mm. So this is different from the normal beef that you try.
Mm. Okay.
So this is a new experience.
I am very looking forward.
I am very looking forward. The English also the a bit broken.
Yeah.
Wow. This is my favorite.
It's a cheese, cheese with tomato.
This is, Jane told me that this is one of their like specialties. It's super good. It's corn.
You need a spoon.
I need a spoon. That's one of like Jane's ultimate favorites from Wolfgang. Rather dapper today, Father.
Yeah. So good to have steak. Butter, ma'am?
Yes, please. Thank you.
Am I sexy?
I please cover up a bit.
Oops. Sorry.
Welcome to.
Welcome to Wolfgang Steakhouse.
Thank you, Jay.
Okay, pull out a chair for me, thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you so much. Thanks. Okay. okay, thank you. Bye-bye. Thanks to you, bye-bye.
Enjoy.
Thank you. How's the beef? I mean, you know, you know more about like steak than I do.
Yeah, the beef is just so juicy. Yeah, and you don't even need much effort to actually just cook, just cut it in a way. It just melt in your mouth.
It's very different from other steaks that you have, right?
Yeah.
I like the side of it. My favorite part is the sides, because like it's slightly charred. Super, super good. Because it like contrasts with like the tender meat. Every mouth of the food, I just want to like close my eyes and just like take it all in, guys.
Cake is quite nice, huh?
So I just bought lavender cake the other day. So this is some, is this rum and raisin?
Yeah.
Dessert is served. My mom wins for effort. She even wore her watch, her ring.
And my
earring. Your earring or her necklace also. Yo! Effort! Then this one wear boxers. Hey, so today is the 11th or 12th day of quarantine. I decided to squeeze 2 days worth of vlog together so that it will be a little bit longer. Right now it's actually 12 a.m. on the 19th of April. Yes. I have been sleeping really late, so when I wake up it's quite late already. I feel like maybe today I want to do something productive, different. So I'm gonna do some midnight exercising, yoga. This is kind of like my first time doing yoga properly, I think. So I know that's quite surprising. Although we are all very comfortable right now during this circuit breaker. Right now we're just, you know, staying at home on Netflix, playing our games, watching YouTube videos, living comfortably at home. But a lot of people are out there working. And there are a lot of people out there who don't have it as good as us. Especially right now, a lot of people are getting infected in the dorms and stuff. So I just want to remind you guys that I've linked a website below. It's like a, it is a government website because I feel that it's more reliable and people would trust a government website more. But I just want to remind you guys that if you can donate, do your part and help out. Because I think that's the most that we can do right now besides staying at home. Now I am gonna bring you guys to work. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. How ghost pepper tastes like, and I don't think this is a good idea because those of you who probably have tried ghost pepper are just like, yo, don't be a dumb bitch. I saw this at 7-Eleven and I thought that maybe you guys wanted to see me miserable. This is the ghost pepper potato chip. I think I should prepare milk, right? Okay. Pray to God this isn't bad, but I'm quite nervous. Wait, seems like someone already tried my chips. So if you guys don't know what ghost pepper is, they have a heat unit here. Guys, what am I getting myself into? I am quite scared at the moment. Should I try a big piece? Like, just okay, if I don't try a big piece then it's like wasted, right? Okay. Okay, it's hitting me now. I want to try not drinking water. Oh god. It just gets worse, guys. I feel my heart beating like faster and faster. It actually tastes like it's. I feel like it's almost as spicy as samyang, but the spiciness is it's very sharp. Okay, actually it wasn't so bad, but maybe because I only ate one. But if you ask me to continue eating more, I don't think I'll be able to do it, cause one is really so spicy. So if I eat more, like I definitely would not be able to do it. But yeah, it's bearable. But I can feel my stomach burning at the moment, and I'm sweating a little bit. But all in all, the chip version of the ghost pepper, obviously this is not as spicy as the original ghost pepper, but I would say that this is actually not as bad as I thought it would be. I thought I would die, but yeah, I didn't even have to drink milk at all for this chip. Damn, I wanted it to be worse, like I couldn't breathe or something. But I guess they wouldn't like sell that in 7-Eleven. This comes to the end of my quarantine vlog 2, and I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys are all staying safe and keeping yourself entertained. And don't forget to check out the link in my description box below if you guys are interested in donating. So yeah, see you guys in my next video. Bye!